These walls are all over the place here in Kentucky. And I found out they were built in the 1820s by the Irish immigrant movement that came into the country at the time. They're all over the place. We just happened to find this one up here at this Civil War memorial. Very cool. And what a view to behold, except for these power lines.